The president's words on that speak for themselves. I don't have a lot to add by the way of detail. What I would point to is certainly information that we made public yesterday about Putin and his military. You know, I think writ large,